Making a return. The returns page shows a list of items you have returned, their return statuses, and the ability to resend refund documents. You can make a return with 0% handling fees and view the status of any existing returns on this page. To start a return, click the red Start New Return button and follow the on-screen process.